Want to impress your guests at your next dinner party? Try this ultimate seafood risotto. Start by poaching the salmon in the chicken stock. And a little tip for you, allow it to cool before you flake it. Heat up the pan with oil, add in the butter, leeks, garlic and herb seasoning. Add the arborio rice, followed by the albarino wine. Then gradually add in that delicious stock. Add in the remaining butter and cream cheese. Now it's time to introduce the salmon and prawns to the party. Season to taste, and that's it.